in Andhra Pradesh and another 9,276 were added, but a high record of 12,750 patients has been recovered and been discharged from hospitals in the last 24 hours. Well, according to the latest government bulletin, the state's COVID-19 cumulative tally showed 150,209 confirmed cases and 72,188 active cases and 76,614 recoveries and 1,407 deaths.